From a 60-foot giant squid that can pull a small fishing boat into the depths of the sea, to the 2-inch poison dart frog that carries enough poison to kill 1,500 people, nothing is stranger than the animal kingdom. Is it any wonder that the ancients worshipped and feared these strange beasts? Have stepped into the world of amazing plants. For centuries, plants have been used to beautify man's surroundings, for food, shelter, and to heal the sick. And like Socrates, who was executed by drinking poison hemlock, man has discovered plants have a lethal side too.
Thank you.